Gas is getting more expensive in Massachusetts and nationwide. AAA said Monday the average price in the state is up 9 cents from last week, and this is the highest it's been per gallon since 2014. AAA blames rising crude prices as a driving factor to the hike. Katie Johnston for CBSN Boston.